Good evening. My name is Chris Engbretson. It's my great pleasure to work with the choirs here in the music department at Willamette. I just want to start by saying how excited we all are that we have real people in this room, that we can sing for an actual, real live group of people, and that we can actually sing together with one another. Today's a really exciting day for all of us, and I just want to express our gratitude to all of you for coming. I know that things are really tricky with COVID policies, and I'm just very grateful that we can have this evening together. So thank you very much, really from the bottom of my heart, for being with us. We're all very excited to have you. I think it probably goes without saying that the last year and a half have been kind of wild. It's been particularly difficult for singers, as I'm sure you already know. I thought it might be interesting just to give you a little bit of background about sort of what our students have been through in the last year and a half. So instead of all the lovely things about singing, like being with each other, a sense of community, being able to hear each other's voices, all those lovely things, our students were online, on a grid, on Zoom. And if you can imagine, being a choir in a grid on Zoom is very challenging. So instead of being with one another, they were alone in their rooms, or sometimes in their closets with a microphone, recording their material, and then we cobbled it together and created a virtual choir. Or in the case of Voce, we did something entirely different, where we explored music theory and works of great composers, and students gave really comprehensive, wonderful presentations to the ensemble. So it's a real joy, and I'm sure our students would agree, it's a lot more fun to just be back together to make music live with each other. So you'll notice our singers are wearing masks today. So as you can probably guess, singing with a mask is really challenging. It's also really hard for us to get our text across to you. So I just wanted to draw your attention to your programs, because all of the texts, English or otherwise, and their translations are all listed for you. And I'd encourage you just to take a second and look at them. The poems that we're sharing with you today are really extraordinary. We're very proud of the music that we've prepared for you. We hope that it feels really relevant and important. The majority of the composers on our program are female. We have composers from diverse and historically underrepresented groups, and the majority of our composers are alive, which is also very cool. So, all that is to say, we are very excited to have you with us. Thank you for honoring us with your time. If you're a parent of one of these students, thank you for trusting us with your kids. It's been a real privilege and pleasure for me to work with these students. We've had a really great 6 weeks. It's been a great journey of building things back from being remote. We've had a lot of fun. Really quickly, just please take a brief moment to make sure that your phone is on silent. The concert is being recorded, because we have many family and friends that cannot be with us in person. So please just take a quick second, make sure it's on silent or don't disturb. And with that, who's ready to hear some live choral music? Thank you very much. So while our friends in the chamber choir are joining us on stage, I want to take just a very quick second to thank a few people. As you, I'm sure, already know, there's a whole lot that goes into all of this. And it's more than just what's happening in the classroom, of course. So from our student population in the chamber choir and in Boche, I want to just acknowledge a few students that have been particular. I mean, they're all wonderful, but there have been a few that have put in a ton of time, and I want to just make sure you all feel seen and appreciated personally. So from Boche, Ali, Bella, and Jesse, thank you very, very, very much for your help with wardrobe, for helping me when I'm, you know, going crazy. Really appreciate it. From the chamber choir, Jade, JL, and Sophie, also your wonderful help and your leadership with wardrobe. And again, all these details behind the scenes, tiny little things like finding cufflinks and studs, just things you just don't even think about. So I'm just very, very grateful to have a super wonderful group of students that really cares about what we're doing here. I'd also really like to appreciate Stephen and Andrew, who have helped behind the scenes from an administrative perspective. I'd also like to thank Marva and James from the music department, who are also literally outside making sure everything ran smoothly today. I really appreciate both of you. I also want to take a quick second. We have one of my dear, well, two of my dear friends, actually, who have joined us tonight, Wallace Long and Garnet Long, who've been able to join us. If you weren't already aware, Dr. Wallace Long was in charge of the choral program here at Willamette for 37 years, and the end of his time at Willamette was right at the beginning of the pandemic, which, as you can probably imagine, is not how you want to celebrate 37 years of work at an institution. So, Wallace, know that I love you. Garnet, I love you. I'm very happy you're both here with us tonight. Thank you.
seen power, dancing barefoot in the dust on the mesa. I have seen power, wearing spurs, paint cells, and muds and masks. Dancing barefoot in the dust on the mesa.
Just one final thank you again to all of you for joining us tonight. We're just so grateful to be able to share this music with you. The students wanted to make sure you knew this one was for you.